Hi, what's up guys, my name is Rero, and welcome back to another video. And yes, today I will be using cover star icon, Wayne Rooney. What's up? What's up? Now obviously I got him on loan, cause I'm poor. He's 5-star, 5-star, he's 5'9", his stats are pretty good. He's got 96 pace, 97 shooting, and he has 97 physical, with 99 strength. The guy was buff, alright? Anyway, this is the team that I will be using him with. Now you may be wondering, what the fuck is Kavara doing there? I'm using him to complete the XP objective, alright? I need to play one more game with him, so like, don't worry, it's just for the first game. After that, we'll put on Bruno Fernandes back again. And also, I just want to quickly mention that I did pack Lucio Untradeable.
Didn't ask.
That has no relevancy to the video whatsoever, but I just wanted to show off, to be honest. Anyway, let's stop waffling and let's get into the first game.
Come on, England!
Alrighty, boys, who's the... Oh my god, that's a terrible team. Win if you're fat.
What?
The fuck is that supposed to do? Everyone that plays this game is obese. Anyway, let's stop slandering the FIFA community. The strat is pretty simple. We're just gonna have to win. Got my wrist doing front flips, giving you my Kavara against Klosterman. And Kavara just got absolutely dropped, Jesus. All I need is for Kavara to grow a pair of balls and get inside the box. Brother.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ, finally. He scores. My god, you really are nothing like your team of the season version, you know? I mean, that's expected, but like, come on, man. Now I can focus on Wayne Rooney. You know, the guy that this video is literally about. Yeah, I can focus on him now. Yeah, no, bro, there's no way he's getting past my defense. Yeah, no, this is the best defense you can possibly ask for, to be honest. And yeah, we score with some, by the way. Sorry, I'm kind of just rambling about how great my team is now.
Ooh, you're hard, showing off.
Oh, yes. Oh yeah, I'm not scoring with Wayne Rooney, by the way, because I am trying to get the assist objective. I'm doing a lot of objectives today, not gonna lie. Sorry, boys, but this guy's just so easy to, like, play against that I just want to complete all the objectives I can.
Emotional, damn it!
And I know that's hella insulting, but I really couldn't care less. Sorry, boys, the first game is kind of like a farming game, to be honest. Right now, I'm more focused on getting assists with Wayne Rooney than scoring. So, like, I don't know. I'm just gonna try to make this entertaining, I guess. Right, Mkhitaryan. Run, Mkhitaryan. You know, when I was in 7th grade, I used to have a very inappropriate nickname for Mkhitaryan. I'll give you a hint. It had the N-word in it.
Tell me he didn't just say that.
Alright, I feel like if I do become famous somehow, this will come back to bite me in the ass. Run, Mkhitaryan. And that's another assist. Alright, we got 3 assists, boys. Come on, let's get a couple more. This guy's not gonna leave. I need to get 7 more assists to get the objective done. And I've still not scored with Wayne Rooney, by the way.
A few moments later.
Alright, good, finally. Alright, boys, we finally scored with Wayne Rooney. After 74 minutes, we finally scored with him. Oh my god, and he's actually pretty good. Not gonna lie, he's pretty good.
Who would've thought? Not me.
I'm still not gonna do him, but you know, I'm gonna thoroughly enjoy him for 5 games. Which sounds weirdly sexual, not gonna lie. Play, score, thank you, finally. All right I think we got 5 assists in this one game, so okay, this is kind of turning into a fucking objective video, which is not really what I want because no one watches that, but I'm still gonna try to make this entertaining. Am I successfully doing so? I have no idea, but I think I am.
No,
actually, I'm not gonna let this guy score. No, never mind, he can't. But yeah, we win 6-0. That's probably one of the most boring first games I ever played. But whatever. Win if you're fat. Joke's on you. I am morbidly obese. Alrighty, boys. Second game of the day. And like... my god. He's got team of the year, Ronaldinho, because he's poor. The bastard. This is gonna be hard to break down, boys. Especially since I'm still... so I'm still subconsciously trying to get English players to assist. And I did. Alright, okay, that's another assist for Wayne Rooney. And yeah, we score with Lamar.
Stupid.
Oh, he just gave me the ball away. Like a fool.
You fool!
Oh, bro, that's a perfect ball to Son.
Fatality.
And it's a perfect chip by Son. Ah! Oh, and that's another assist, by the way. I'm sorry, I'm more focused on assists than the actual goal. Holy shit, oh yeah, this guy's fucking up. Alright, yeah, no, he's left.
Bye-bye!
Okay, let's go.
Oh, come on! Please don't be a c- 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 Please don't leave. Please don't leave. Please don't leave before the game starts. If you're gonna give me a free win, please give me the free win. Don't make me waste a loan on Rooney. Please, man. I'm begging. I'm on my knees here, man. I'll suck you off for free, man.
No, don't make it gay.
Please just give me the free win and don't leave. No, no. I don't know. Wait, is he being serious? Is he actually gonna play the game? Holy shit, he's being serious. He's actually playing me. Well, he wants to play me. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck is this guy smoking.
I think we all know where this is going, so let's just skip to the end.
Yeah, no, as expected, he's gonna leave, isn't he? Please leave. Yeah, alright. I don't know how to feel about that. We got the assist, right? But like, I ultimately wasted a loan on Rooney. But yeah, I have mixed feelings about that game.
Yes! Oh my god, yes!
I want to know.
Alrighty, boys. Oh, fuck it. I missed it. Alrighty, boys. Third game of the day, and I'm just gonna do this quickly. The team's mid. We can win this. Come on. This guy using 5 midfielders. I don't know why. He could have just used a 4-3-3, but whatever. Alright, what am I doing? Oh my god.
You just knew that was gonna happen.
This guy's using Reece James with a straight face. Like, I can't lose to him. Okay, this guy's not perfect, and I know that. But we should be able to score, but how is he saving those shots? Come on, lads, this is not impossible. We can do this, just like Daddy Nikkei 30 said. Never back down, never what?
Never give up! Let's go! Let's go!
I'm losing to a guy using Harry Kane, I can't believe this. Play the ball, finally. Alright, we found something. Fucking... There we go, finally! Jesus Christ, my god. Okay, that was the luckiest goal ever, but...
I don't give a fuck!
We can do this, this guy's easy. I just lost focus in the first 2 games because I was shit-talking him. So, in a way, I did kind of deserve conceding, but like, not really. I win this, thank you, Bushanan. Are you fucking kidding me? There's an easy pass there. Come on, there we go. Jesus. Alright, well, that's a first for me. I never thought the 2 goals I would score in a game would be headers, but like, here we are. Alright, one last chance, boys. One last chance, otherwise. And I fucked it. Now I have to play. Wait. Please. Oh my god, Kyle Walker, thank god he saved that. How did he save that? Wait, how did he save that? Jesus Christ, alright. Yeah, we're taking this stretch of time, but we could have easily lost that. Okay. Bro, are you fucking serious? That Lamar, you're gonna fucking tackle at least on fall of your ass immediately afterwards, bro. That's a goal. There we go, Rooney. Thank god he does something for once. Jesus. Come on, let's get one more goal. Let's get one more goal before the half is over. There we go, finally. And I think he's leaving, right? Please leave. I don't want to play anymore.
I'm fucking leaving!
Alright, he left. Good.
Yes! Hell yeah! Hey, come on, baby!
Alrighty, boys. Last game of the day because my loan is about to run out. Alright, bro, show me your team. If there's no one to show me the team, I just have to guess here. Never mind, we don't have to guess jack shit because he just left. Wait. You motherfucker.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
What do I do now? Alright, boys, we're using Harry Kane now. Alright, last game of the day. The team's pretty bad, not gonna lie. He was virgin enough to do the Gakpo objective, so like, he's probably decent. I don't know. Alright lads, it's our last game with Wayne Rooney.
Stop the cap!
He's not gonna leave. He's gonna leave, isn't he? No, he's not leaving. Alright, cool. Yeah, we're totally playing with Wayne Rooney, lads. Sure, he may be a little bit taller, and he does look like Harry Kane, and it is Harry Kane, but trust me, it's Wayne Rooney, lads. Harry Kane identifies as Wayne Rooney, so like, you know, it's 2023, lads. We have to accept it.
Man, shut your bitch ass up, nigga. Nobody asked you that a bitch ass thing. You better shut the fuck up.
We have to stay woke, lads. Is that even the proper way to use that term? I have no fucking idea. I'm kind of just saying random shit, and hopefully something makes sense. Alright, Harry Kane. Harry Kane's through. Harry Kane is no longer through. Wayne Rooney, I forgot, lads. I have to respect Harry Kane's wishes to be known as Wayne Rooney. God, I really need to stop with the whole sexuality thing. Bro, what a save by Kyle Walker, my god. He's actually alright. He's not terrible like I thought he would be. He's not good, but he's doing a decent enough job. I still put him in an SBC, but like, I'm not gonna hate him by the end of this video. And that's a red card, isn't it? Wait, is that a red? Yeah, it's a red card. He's fucking midfielder, bro. He's fucked. He screwed himself over.
2 very boring minutes later.
That's a pen. That's a pen too. Harry Kane, my boy. You got this, lads. Alright, chip him. Yeah, you deserve that, bro. You deserve that. Sorry, it's Wayne Rooney, I forgot. But yeah, he deserved that. Oh my god.
Jizz in my pants.
Wayne Rooney, look at him go. That's totally Wayne Rooney, but like, yeah. I just realized he has Lafont in goal. I don't know why I'm not shooting more often.
5 minutes later.
Fatality.
Yeah, why am I not shooting more? Yeah, no, he's fucked off, bro. He's gone. Well, it took me 50 minutes to figure out the formula. Just shoot and I'll score, because like, it's Lafont. This was probably one of the most chilled EXE videos I've ever recorded. Literally no one made me exert that much effort to win. So yeah, fuck it, I'll take it. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please consider liking and subscribing to the channel. I know this video was kinda more chilled than usual, but you know what? I think that's fine every now and then. Not all of my videos have to be like pretty fucking intense, but yeah. Anyway, like, let's go back to being serious now. What do I think of this Wayne Rooney? He's pretty good. I don't think I'm gonna complete him though, to be honest. Yeah, no, I feel like there'll be better strikers. Yeah, I am gonna have to pass on this SBC, and I feel like a lot of people will do as well. So yeah, it's good, but not good enough. Which sounds like a diss, and it is, but like, you know, I'm just saying it how it is.
I'm a poet, and didn't even know I was rhyming those words. But it happened anyway.
Thank you so much for watching again, and I hope you all have a good day. Peace.